During a phone call with Supreme Master Television team members on September 2nd, 2020, our most beloved Supreme Master Qinghai, who continues to meditate intensively for the world, lovingly emphasized the importance of meditation during these uncertain times.
Even if I don't meditate enough, I will have trouble also. Get sick. It's not only spiritual falling, but bodily also. Get sick more or get new sickness or more trouble. Even if you meditate, maybe sometimes you feel, because you have to work and then go meditate on time, maybe you feel tired, but it's not like that. It's a blessing.
Yes, Master.
Go out or exercise a little bit. Wash your face in cold water. Go back to our army, okay? We really soldering on. We're soldering the world, you know that?
Yes.
We're soldering the world, really, and soldering in our little army to work for the world. Also, all your brothers and sisters around the world, they're supporting, they're also working hard in their capacity, in time and situation, to their families also, yeah?
Yes.
They do what they can, and they really try their best. You can see that through all the shows.
Yes, Master.
Through the work that they do. And we should do our part. I do my part also. But those who don't meditate well, sooner or later, they will have the effect of the negative world pounding on them. Because not all the world people meditate, or even not yet vegan. So all this negative power are pressuring us. It's like you are in a deep ocean, even though you have oxygen and equipment. It's not the same like on land.
Yes.
And if your equipment leak, for example, like without enough meditation, then you'll be doomed over there. The water pressure power around you will just crush you.
Yes, Master.
Because really meditation is your shield. That's when you connect it more with your own greater power and the universal force that upholds you, hold you tight and protect you, embrace you with all love and blessing and protection. Truly like that. There's no other power can protect you in this world. Take advantage of any time, any moment, even sitting in toilet, meditate. Any minute, anywhere, always connect with the divine. The more you connect it, the better. For you, for your wellness, and for your spiritual power to shoulder the helpless one. Actually, we have to carry them because they're too weak. We want to be strong. We want to be there for everyone.
Yes,
for this moment, at least. Especially for this moment, because we have a lot of trouble right now in the world. God bless us. God bless us. Only God bless us that we can continue.
Yes.
But we must also be there for God blessing. Yeah.
Yes.
By meditation, we are more connected with the whole universe. And that power we can rely on.
Yes, Master.
Otherwise, the power of this world will overwhelm us. Do you understand the logic now? You see?
Yes, Master.
If we're not enveloped by the universal great, great power, then we will be enveloped by the world negative power. Even though Maya is gone and the Maya force gone, but the negative power is still within people.
Yes.
So all this negative power we still have to deal with. Don't let it envelop you by wearing universal power.
Yes.
You wear it all the time, anytime, by meditating to strengthen it.
Yes, Master.
Actually, all the people who are involved in any of the public work, working for others, working for Master, must meditate at least 4 hours a day.
Yes, Master.
So we'll be stronger.
Yes, Master.
More resolute to meditate, to be more with the universal power, so that we can be enveloped in this protective shield.
Master also shared some of the recent messages he has received from many animal friends, as well as from a master of the fifth level.
In a vision, he also came and told me, do not leave. And the next, I cannot tell you. Some other things. It will come true in time and not too long distant. I'm glad. But I maybe better not tell you. Forgive me. You will know it when it comes, yeah?
Yes, Master.
Most gracious Master, our deep gratitude for these uplifting messages of encouragement that give us more strength and understanding to keep going forward. we envision that a bright future awaits our planet and countless beings in your forever love and limitless compassion, patience, and mercy. May the great goddesses always protect beloved Master as we continue to pray for a vegan world in divine light. For the full broadcast of this phone call with Supreme Master Qinghai, please tune in to Between Master and Disciples at a later date.